the school teacher, Mr. Garrison.
Okay, children, let's take our seats. Today we're going to learn how different cultures around the world celebrate the holiday season. Now pay attention.
I heard there is no Christmas in the silly Middle East. No trees, no snow, no Santa Claus. They have different religious beliefs. They believe in Muhammad and not in our holiday. And so every December I go to the Middle East and stay. Hey there, Mr. Muslim. Merry f***ing Christmas. Put down that book, the Koran, and here's some holiday wishes. In case you haven't noticed, it's Jesus' birthday. So get off your heathen Muslim ass and f***ing celebrate. There is no holiday season in India, I've heard. They don't hang up their stockings, and that is just absurd. They never read a Christmas story. They don't know what Rudolph is about. And that is why in December, I'll go to India and shout. Hey there, Mr. Hinduist. Merry f***ing Christmas. Drink eggnog and eat some beef and pass it to the missus. In case you haven't noticed, it's Jesus' birthday. So get off your heathen Hindu ass and f***ing celebrate. Now I heard that in Japan, everyone just lives in sin. They pray to several gods and put needles in their skin. On December 25th, all they do is eat a cake. And that is why I go to Japan and walk around and...
Hi there, Mr. Shintoist! Merry f***ing Christmas! God is gonna kick your ass, you infidelic pagan scum! In case you haven't noticed, there's festive things to do! So let's all rejoice for Jesus! Merry f***ing Christmas to you!
On Christmas Day, I travel around the world and say...
Taoist, Christmas, Buddhist, and all you atheists too!
Merry f***ing Christmas! Thank you, Mr. Hand.